the hell happened here?
Looks like Sensei threw a party.
Must have been pretty sick if fire got involved.
Look at how much glass there is.
What do I need to invite you to?
Go ahead! The dojo's closed to new students today.
We just wanted to sign up after we saw the tournament.
Do I need to say it again? Get out.
Yes, sir. Sensei. Come on, let's go.
Let's go, move it. Come back tomorrow. And bring your checkbooks. Everyone, fall in!
Must have been a rager, Sensei.
Yeah, are you celebrating all weekend?
Celebrating what? My students are a bunch of pussies.
Diaz Hawk up front. Hawk, did you attack your opponent when his back was turned?
Yes, Sensei.
Diaz, did you purposely attack your opponent's injury?
Yes, Sensei.
You think that makes you badass? What's the matter? Too tough a question? Maybe you need some help.
Miss Robinson!
Yes, Sensei.
Two cobras are in the jungle. One kills the strongest lion. The other kills a crippled monkey. Which cobra do you want to be?
The one that kills the lion, Sensei.
And why is that?
Because it killed a stronger animal.
Correct! Cobra Kai is about being badass. And the baddest badass is the one who beats his opponent when he's at his strongest. Not when his back is turned. Not when he's injured. Is that understood?
Yes, Sensei!
That means no more cheating. No more fighting dirty.
From here on out, those are pussy moves. And you don't want to be pussies, do you?
No, Sensei!
Good. That's why I had you wear your white belts. We're starting over. Diaz Hawk, 50 push-ups on your knuckles. Miss Robinson, warm them up.
Yes, Sensei. Fighting position! Jab punch. Ready?
Peace, focus, balance.
You can learn the secrets of Okinawan karate, true karate, by joining the Miyagi-Do team. Because at Miyagi-Do, it's not about the money, it's about the karate.
Defeat does not exist in this dojo.
You're in for a rude awakening.
It's a cruel summer.
Cobra Kai is about being badass. Badass!
Remember, it doesn't matter who anyone was before they stepped into this dojo. All that matters is that we are all Miyagi-Do. I know how to beat Cobra Kai. I did it 30 years ago. I can do it again.
And cut.
All right, great. Just make sure the Cobra Kai snake comes in at the end, all right? I want it to really pop.